All right, so we're talking about a double kettlebell deadlift. Just like we did with the one kettlebell deadlift, we're gonna have a foam roller in front of us so that we're making sure that we're standing straight up and the weight isn't swinging forward. I'm gonna take my valves and I'm gonna turn them so that they make a V. When I look down, I see a V. I'm gonna set my feet a little wider than hips width apart. Double kettlebell deadlifts are great because you can increase the load, but you're not necessarily using a barbell, all right? I'm going to inhale on the way down. My thumbs are gonna roll in and my pinky fingers are gonna roll out. I'm going to get my shoulder blades on my back, and as I exhale, I'm gonna push my feet to the floor and I'm gonna stand up. Inhale down, exhale,